Drake is a 12-year-old, 14.1 hand Missouri Foxtrotter gelding. As you can see here, he clearly goes in the water. A stunning built, super smooth, bomb-proof trail horse that is a lot of fun out on the trail. Went through our program. We've made sure he's been desensitized to all kinds of different things, and he is one of the more favorite of my horses that I've had in a while. See here, he'll park out a few segments down. You'll see he'll even park out standing on top of the tarp. Very easy to load in the trailer, whether you have a step up or a ramp. Excellent trail horse. He is not spooky whatsoever. He will ride out alone or with a group of horses. He will lead or follow or go in the middle. He is okay at walking all day, but you can get him to move out and have a lot of fun. He's not going to be any kind of a racehorse, but he'll entertain you just a little bit. And he'll go everywhere like a trail horse should, from up and down steep hills, through water, across ditches, in mud. He is traffic safe, every else thing that I could think of safe. up to the mounting block like a horse should and stand from you to mount him from the mounting block. He'll also do that from the ground, being parked out, or just standing regular. About bicycles or bigger trucks. See here, my daughter's riding him out of the barn where all his buddies are, bareback, not a care in the world. So this video is going to show you your everyday stuff you'll do with him. He's not mean in any kind of way. He has a great personality, and that is really what sets him apart from other horses.